135 division is the hottest division in boxing. How come nobody's mentioning Chop? How come no one's calling you out, Chop? You're down to fight anybody right now.
Because I'm the old man. They don't want to fight the veteran, man. I stay.
Why? What's the risk?
You might get clipped. You might get clipped. My game plan is to get you early. Your game plan is to go to distance.
Who do you like the most? Do you like Devin Haney? Do you like Ryan? Do you like Tank? Do you like Teofimo? Do you like Loma? Like, who do you like personally?
First, I got to go with the southpaw.
Okay.
Lomachenko and Tank. I like those two out of Irvine.
Okay.
Haney, great, great hungry fighter. I worked with Devin years ago out here at Mayweather's gym, and I knew he was going to be world champion. Because, I mean, when we got down in there, the boy showed me, look, yeah, you're a veteran, but I've come to show you. I'm going to be champion also. And he showed me that. So I knew 4 years ago when I worked with him, he was going to be world champion.
He was only 16, 17?
Yeah.
So tell everybody where to follow you on Twitter and Instagram.
Chop Chop Corley on Instagram and Facebook. Twitter, Demarcus Corley 2019.
Okay, Devin Haney and Ryan Garcia, Devin Haney and Tio, Devin Haney and Gervonta, or Loma. Out of those four, what do you want to see?
I like to see Loma and Tank.
Loma
and Tank? Two southpaws go at it.
All right, and who wins?
I think Loma may get him on the decision, but Tank may knock him out if he catches him.
All right, you heard it. Yeah, Tank's going to fight Leo. What happens in that fight?
Ooh, I hope I get a chance to work with Leo for that fight to show him Tank can punch and to give him some punching power.
All right, there you have it, Chop Chop. Make sure to follow him. And if you need shoes, he doesn't have shoes today, but if you need a jumpsuit, they're very nice. They're classy. Please do report that comment. See back reporting. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.